Hey, how's it going? Putting together a 4-inch diameter heavy-walled heat exchanger. Consists of three coils on the inside, and they're all grouped together to come together at this center here. Comes out. So this is pretty straightforward. I attach it here just as a holder. I'll come over and I'll do my work. I'll put a Bunsen burner underneath it, round this down, hand anneal it, pull the supports out, and run through the oven. One thing I do to keep the coils straight, because they will sag in the oven, is I'll take a couple strips of this this whale tape, and I'll put it on the bottom side to keep it up off the glass. And these are already pre-ran through the oven to get rid of all the stuff that burns. And then when you pull these things out, it'll leave minimal amounts of dust or anything. So, a good rule of thumb whenever you start your frost fires, light them up. Take something, I have this beat up paddle I use for everything. So once you get them fired up, just tap them. It gets all the junk out of your line and everything. Once you start heating, it will stick to your glass. put a hose barb on. It'll be cut off here later.